his bone speaks of Canaan's rest. Not only his bone speaks of complete redemption, but number three and the last, his bones speaks of the coming resurrection.
Amen.
Glory to God.
Amen.
Malugong man ta, but we will rise one day.
Amen.
It is appointed that the man wants to die after this
life. Amen.
Amen.
But for us believers to be absent from the body,
amen,
is to be present.
Amen.
Amen.
Kung kanilong damang ninyo sa patio nung si Kristo na lang sang na namatay na nagising ang kortina sa timpo at ang sunod na mga versikulo na ito na mabuksan ang mga lugmanan and the saints and the body of the saints arose and went into the Holy City. I can't imagine nang buka na ang mga libingan nato at libarok na katong mga Old Testament saints at tiyakaw na sila, misulod na sila sa unisikin katuling datan bago namatay si Kristo, wala ang mudiritso sa langit. Nadiritso ka lang human sa resurrection niya. But nung namatay siya, open and drink, and the bodies of the saints which yet arose.
Amen.
And the march going to the Holy City. I can imagine Joseph was one of them.
Amen.
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 It speaks of the coming resurrection.
Amen.
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 His burial was not just a death, but a testimony. It was not a tomb, but a testimony. It was not a deep, but a color. Not a grave, but a guarantee that once you are absent from the body, you are present with the Lord.
Praise the
Lord!
Not a separation, but satisfaction.
Right.
Not a loss, but a life.
Amen.
Amen. Not a hope. That's our blessing. We're waiting for the resurrection.
Amen.
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 And glory to God.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
One day, we will all rise up.
Amen.
Challenge tonight. Are we doing our part? Or are we doing for that our mission to reach the lost with the
gospel?
Maaaring hindi magkasikat. Si Joseph, sikat-sikat na, pero forgotten is to not it. Wala na minso lang yan trabaho. Pero ang iyang buko, na yung isa ay si Rasta.
Amen!
Amen!
We should be a message to the world.
Lord.
We should be a missionary to our own community.
Amen.
We have received a complete redemption. We are now in our Canaan's rest, which is our church membership, victorious life, waiting for the return of Christ, and one day we will all be resurrected.
Amen. Amen.
And come to the presence of God.
Amen.
Amen.
Spend that the whole time.
Amen.
Amen.
While waiting for that, let's be a good missionary.
Amen. 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 Amen.